South Korea has rolled out its first-ever hydrogen fuel cell-powered taxis. These cabs produce zero carbon emissions, and the only byproduct is water. For more on the latest addition to Korea's green lineup, Hwang Hojun reports.
Say hello to the greenest cabs in Korea. In a two-year pilot project, 10 Hyundai Tucson iX models, all powered by hydrogen fuel cells, went into service on Tuesday as taxis in the southeastern city of Ulsan. Ulsan was chosen as the test project's first location because the city is home to the Hyundai plant that makes the taxis and a petrochemical complex that offers a convenient source of hydrogen gas. The cars will be operated by three taxi firms.
It's comfortable to drive, there's no noise, and it actually wows the customers. Not to mention, it's incredibly eco-friendly.
Hydrogen fuel cell cars convert hydrogen gas into electricity to charge their batteries using onboard generators. The vehicle emits no toxic exhaust. In fact, while moving, it actually sucks in pollutants such as fine dust. All it leaves behind is a little water and heat. This hydrogen car has a price tag of about $72,000. The Environment Ministry and the city of Ulsan provided subsidies worth $47,000 for each unit, which means in the end, the taxi companies only had to pay a little over a third of the actual price. And for the next 2 years, Hyundai Motor will provide after-sales services and cover the cost of charging the taxis.
While it takes about half an hour to charge an electric vehicle, 3 to 5 minutes are all it takes for this hydrogen-powered taxi. Once charged, the taxi can travel up to 415 kilometers or up to 2 to 3 times farther than an electric vehicle. They use the same meter system and charge the same fees as conventional taxis, making it easy for customers to go green.
In order to mass-produce hydrogen fuel cell cars, it will be necessary to not only lower the price, but also help people get used to the concept, which is why experts believe the city's initiative is a good place to start.
Instead of forcing people to buy their own fuel cell car, using the cars for public transportation with the help of the government will serve as a catalyst for fuel cell cars to become more popular.
Next year, the ministry will expand the program to 130 vehicles and set up 10 hydrogen fueling stations in the cities of Ulsan, Changwon, and Gwangju. Hwang Hojun, Arirang News, Ulsan.